Dispatch, show me 10-8.
10-4, 10-8.
Oh, hey everybody, hi, welcome back to another LSPFR video. As you can see, we're in a new vehicle, and you can see I added a fuel mod, vehicle fuel mod onto LSPFR. So, first stop is to go ahead and refill it to max. Oh, it was green and I'm an idiot. We'll still pretend it was green. No one saw anything. Shh. Do not mean to do that. Sorry.
Dispatch calling unit 118. We have a traffic alert in Strawberry for narcotics in transit.
My horns. Oh, it's filling up.
You see that?
Oh, no. Open your eyes.
Attention unit 118. Approach with caution.
Oh my god, why are they doing such dang stuff?
Holy shit!
Show me on a 10-11.
Go ahead.
Last or crow. Golf car prohibited on road / highway. Failure to yield entering roadway / highway. Bicycle must ride on left. Nah. Wait, a man, I have a warrant. No. Alright.
We've got a suspect resisting arrest in Strawberry.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
How the F did we run so low on?
We have a code 99 in Strawberry. Respond code 3.
Copy that. Moving right now. Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight. Eagle 7, we're arriving on the target coordinate.
Affirmative. Affirmative. I got all the evidence I need. Let's go. We got two solid things of evidence. And possibly a solid third one, too. Affirmative.
East Vinewood.
How did my car run so low on fuel? What? Out of the vehicle now! Affirmative, I'm good, but another officer's down. He deserves that again for what he's done. Alright, time to see if he has any more evidence.
You wanna pull it in your ass?
Gonna hunt you down.
You ain't never getting out of prison. Is this really happening? You moron! Oh my god!
Who needs doors nowadays? Go pick up the evidence that the man has thrown out of his vehicle. Oh! That's why I love these things. They have such good braking. And also, I never done my thing yet. Vehicle mod menu. Actually, they only have street brakes on these. These with two things of transmission. That's the actual thing they have for the police cars and all that. That's one. Code 4. I'm an idiot. Apparently L's my honk button. Oh, bro. Dude, this all reminds me.
Yeah, man.
sounds about right. Valid. Joined somebody 3 days ago, alright. See if he has his ID on him.
Hot. Kiflum.
He did have his registrations on him. Let's go ahead and let's charge him with, driver license, 30 days. Where is the one I'm looking for, dude? It's just not there. When I'm not looking for it, it's there. When I am looking for it, it's not. It's. My God, bro. Alright. Go to court. Or if we don't go to court. We just send them the ticket. Well, actually, it's just a me thing. What I got. So you're going to be getting a citation of $460 for expired license over 265 days. And also careless driving due to you spinning out your tires, right? I'm also going to be going ahead and I'm going to be giving you a warning. I don't want you see you doing that again, all right?
Unit 118, citizens report a DUI in Vinewood Hills.
All right, let's go. Just park right here, and I can see him swerving in and out of lanes back there. And watch. Oh my God, so much intoxication, bro. Oh, they are so under the influence. Alright, let's check, see if this vehicle is stolen as well or not. Oh! Lovely. Arrest warrant for resisting arrest. Show me on a 10-11.
Hey. Kiflum.
Can I get a name check on a Joseph McRoll? Name check.
Dispatch to
affirmative.
Lincoln,
you're idiots.
Lincoln, 10-4, copy that.
Joseph McRoll. Alright.
Son of a bitch!
LSPD! Enough!
Come here, buddy. Alright, sir, you're gonna be going to jail today. Oh! I have an individual here that had drugs on him.
10-4.
Dispatch, I have one in custody.
10-4, suspect apprehended in 510. Is transport required?
10-4. Don't you dare.
No way. Dude, seriously?
Well, you're an idiot, and I don't know why you did that. Affirmative.
Transport required. Roger that. Transport required.
Well, they were cuffed.
Officers report a criminal resisting arrest.
Show me en route.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity. Dispatch, we got a visual on the curb in pursuit.
Affirmative. 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 Affirmative.
We have an officer requiring assistance in Casa Vieja. Units respond code
3. Dispatch, we have a visual. Roger, we're heading over now. Dispatch, copy that, dispatch.
Actually, I gotta put it up one. There we go. Now it's at the right amount.
Lincoln
Well, his friend was shooting at us, so... Affirmative. Negative. Code 4. Oh. Alright, for the rest of time, no more God mode. This should go fun. All the interior on this. What? Is that a gorilla? Supposed to take a right hand turn on, not a right hand turn, to stay straight on that turn. No, it's the best we'll be able to do. Oh, this is suspended. Alright. See who's driving the vehicle. This is valid, no active warrants, alright. Alright, we're gonna get him for... That would be failure to maintain lane and... improper turn, I guess? Limit citation... Alrighty, sir. Here is your citation. It's gonna be 415 citation, alright? I want you to see it again, alright? See you doing it again, alright? Alright. Anyways, guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later, and yeah, peace.